Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Mirza. My name is 18, 10, 75. I want to show you my quote in the research my study. This is my quote. First, I will connect it my Google Collab to Google Drive. First, get started. Okay, next connect to Google Drive. First, access your account in your Google. Next, you must be allow your Google Drive for desktop. Okay, next. I have a 3 folder in my Google Drive with bahan, materi, and validasi. Specify directory bahan dir for bahan, train dir for latih, validation dir for validasi. Will be compiled. Next, specify the content directory. I have a 31 image in korosi ringan and korosi berat. Next, directory of training content and directory content edition. Okay, we will compile. Setting up a data set. Total distribution of training and testing data, then ratio 80% and 20%. We started for the compiling. Okay, finish. Totally, our ringan is 31, train ringan is 24, and file ringan is 7. Next, pre-processing. Okay. Recognize various conditions from the data that has been created. Okay, finish. Finish the compile. Target. Target data. Font 48 image belong to class and font 14 image belong the class and validation. When we call back to 99%. Okay, next model CNN, apply CNN model. Make architecture a model CNN. Okay, finish the compile. Next, model summary. Okay, next. History, model fit for generator, validation data, actual train generator. Effort next validation data equal validation generator will be check. Okay, sini. Next, the level of accuracy and loss of model. Make plot loss model CNN and make plot accuracy model CNN model. This graphic. Next, RMSE. Okay, testing model for validation generator. last testing model trend generator. Oke, thank you for attention. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.